And after that, I, what do you call that, smash, very fine. And after I put it, 4 eggs, 1 cube of butter, 2 cup of semolina, and 2 cup of flour. If you recall, for a little bit more, you can add. They don't be too hard. If you know, they come very tough. And after that, I shredded it, I work a little bit with the flour and the semolina. And after I stretch a little bit, and make a piece, round piece. I cut maybe 1 inch longer, and I do with the finger. This.
Today is January 16th, 1982, and she already told you what she's making.
Uh-huh. You want to see the make, huh, child?
Yeah.
Okay.
Child.
Bran, I think. Okay, one cup of flour.
Now, what are you putting in there now?
No, I put
flour.
1 cup of semolina. Now, I have to put 2 cup of flour. I know the measurement, you know. Maybe I need a little more, you know, because sometimes the pate is a little bit worse. And that's the best result of the bigger the pate, no butter, because that's throw too much water and they stick.
Ciao.
So. The one you use for hot cake.
The what?
That thing's used for the hot cake. The little shower, what you call it. In a drawer, I think.
This?
No, the shower, you have the hot cake, you pick up the hot cake.
Spatula.
The spatula, I forgot the name of the spatula.
The shovel.
In a drawer. Mix the dough. I found that the potato things, you know, and I strain and with ketchup I had.
You
want to see now what you did, all right.
Well, tell us what you're doing. What are you doing now?
I want to try to see if I can stretch all right, or I need a little bit more flour.
Louder.
If you have a knife, we'll go cut it.
She needs a knife, then I'll get it. What kind? Big one?
Grande?
Yeah, that's anyone, child. Just a.
Here.
No, no, my pleasure. Okay, just fine. I work good with the dough. If you're rough, you see that's too much, too soft.
So, say again, you got 5 pounds of potatoes?
5 pound potato, 4 eggs, cube of butter, and a salt, and a 3 cup of flour, and 2 of, what do you call that?
Semolina.
No water. The best result is the bigger the potato.
Bake them and mash them?
Bake them, yeah. and smash, very good. I have a little sketch about that, you know.
Skin.
Yeah, that's the skin sometimes, it is so nice.
You know where it's there.
These aren't those things?
The one you fry? No.
No.
No, this, that's, you make it with the gravy.
Yeah.
So what are you doing when you're doing that?
Roll.
What do you call this thing?
Roll.
Roll? Roll this. This one roll. But when you do this with, I don't know what you say in English.
What, when you go like this?
Yeah.
That's rolling.
Yeah?
Did you wash your hands, dude?
Yeah, they're clean.
How good is that?
How many do you figure for each person?
This depends on where they eat. You know, this for one, that's enough because they're rich.
What, 2 dozen for each person?
More than that.
There is more than 2 dozen.
Four.
How many then? Come on.
12.
Yeah, you can say how many because somebody is more.
32.
32. You're going to speak. Talk to the board this way, then I'm
sure.
Pull flower over there. That's fine.
That's
good. I have to sit where you cook yourself.
Yeah.
Water.
Okay.
Water. 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 Water
what are you doing?
The easy way.
So how do you do it? You just pull on it. Why can't you do it, Stephen?
I don't know.
You said it was easy. Now it went on the floor.
I wish Anna Maria, she sees we belong.
She can see this on the video cassette. She can watch. I'll get this done.
You gotta pull hard, like you're watching on it.
Hey, I got it that time.
For make a nice thing, you know, it's no good when they have to think. They don't cook even.
Smile.
Smile with my dead feet. Not probably, pull over here.
Just trying.
If you have clean hands, anyway. Oh,
not good anymore. It was one on the floor in the first place.
Fix that, Steve.
What?
To make it even on a...
How do you make it even?
I need the room.
Arrange them so they're all regular.
I'm recording.
Okay, yeah. Like this? Yeah, go easy with the finger, yeah.
Leave them mine.
Okay. I need some more board.
Board?
I need it too much today. Oh, you put a flower on the board when you
wait,
roll.
Wait, are we on?
When you roll.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you put a lot of flowers, you don't do it right.
Hmm?
Shoot. I don't do it right.
Scott. Steve.
Scott.
That's it, Steve.
I did on that time. I was good.
Yeah?
That was good.
Okay.
See, look at that. That's good.
Okay, try to fix over there now. A little bit. Come on.
Domani.
Make a room. Mañana.
Domani.
Domani.
Can you put this in the freezer?
I never tried before. I want to try. Now I'm with you. I think they're all right. Because I don't know when you take it from the freeze. Maybe they can mush.
Freeze.
I don't think so. Because you have eggs and butter inside.
How many eggs?
Four.
Four.
Four eggs. How many people
I have more than 5 pounds of potato, you know. And that's... I figured out 5 pounds.
All right, say we got 32 a person, and there's 9 people. It's 32 times 9.
Yeah, you have to figure out this amount for
271, right?
For 10 people.
Is that 271?
10 people, 30 each is 300.
That's below 32.
Hey, you see how much dough I have?
I have less.
Took 2 hours in the oven, you know, more than 2 hours to cook, because I put in a foil. This way the steam and the cook. It cook nice.
Stephen finally made a good one. You can't throw them though, Stephen. I'll get all over your new shirt.
And I get it now, I get it. Gotta do it with the front of your finger. That's what dough is. It's this.
Oh, dough. You have to go deep.
You gotta make them thin.
I mean,
come on.
Like that?
More deep. See the dough? That's thick, oh, you see? No.
Okay, how about that one then?
Maybe that's all right. I make so many time this now.
How many?
Huh? I don't know. I used to make a home. My mother.
I think that coffee's ready.
You put sugar, I don't put sugar in an onion.
Now, when you cook them, how long you have to cook them?
Maybe 10 minutes. You see, sometimes they take more, sometimes they take less, you know.
You can put them all in a pot at once?
It depends. They have to be very loose, so lots of water with the salt. And that part of the water, very hard, you know. And the throw inside. Maybe after 5 minutes you try. But I don't think they want to stay 5 minutes. For some potato.
Where do you buy the semolina?
Oh, I buy it in Cosentino.
Cosentino.
Nobody ever here. I leave the place the first time. Because they are better semolina. The semolina keep more tasty.
it's flour, isn't it?
Huh?
It's just flour, isn't it?
Yeah, that's the semolina, that's the best of the wheat.
My coffee's right there, Dad.
When you come back, we're going to have this daughter, Lucy, and that's the man, you know.
When?
When the day when they come back.
Mr. Dariso and Dr.
Mr. Dariso's coming tonight?
No.
Not tonight, no.
Why don't you open the drapes now, Stephen, while we're doing this?
Because I want to make a room. I want to make some ravioli in another room.
And there's the car.
I bake 5 pounds potato, nice and cooked, makes it clean and fresh, very, very warm. After that, when they cool off, you pour a cube of butter, 4 eggs, 2 cups of semolina, and 3 cups of flour.
No, last time you said 1 cup semolina.
2 cups, I said.
2 cups? 3 cups of flour and 2 cups semolina?
Yeah. And work the dough. Be sure it's not be too hard. Little bit of salt.
How much salt?
No, I put a tablespoon of salt. Full tablespoon of salt. And after that, you work, put lots of flour on the board and make a, what do you call that?
Round. Just roll it.
Roll it.
Roll. And make a semignon. Next, you boil the water, let it boil very, very hard, and throw in lots of water with the salt. How much of salt, I can tell you, because you have to have the taste. And throw, after 3-4 minutes, maybe less, you can taste if it is cooked already. Drain, good, cheese and a gravy. If you want white sauce, they get the white sauce. If you want the spaghetti gravy, you do that. I like the cheese sometimes.
Quite the quail, then.
That's all, you know?
Yeah. How long do you cook them?
Oh, it depends. You have to taste. Take a couple of minutes to try the taste because they cook very soon. They not sit so long. Because the pate already cook. They don't need it too long. We like al dente. We don't like mushy.
Are we on that?
Yeah.
I want to put a roll of justice here.
Cross of the reeve and the rose.
Then,
the honor.
Okay. That's better to put it a little bit. It's what time?
Right, put it low.
Hmm?
Put it low.
Low, yeah.
What kind of pot are you going to cook the gnocchi in?
This pot.
No, now.
Yeah, but what
no,
pot?
No, I have the big pot. No, this I have the gravy. I have the gravy already here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the pot?
Mm-hmm. That's the big pot for the gnocchi. So much meat. I'm going to make ravioli. In the proportion, I put 2 pounds of veal, 3 pounds of beef, lean beef, and 1 chicken, the breast and a leg, just the meat. The chicken is going to be skinned. And if you put 3 bunches of spinach, clean, and the boil for a few minutes, and if you squeeze, and I fry with the butter, saute with the butter.
How much spinach?
Huh?
How much spinach? A pound?
3 bunches, 3 pounds of spinach. Then the one on. And if I put up, I put in the oven, the roast. When they cook almost done, I put a couple of tablespoons of tomato, peeled tomato. And let it cook more. When they cook, got 2 pounds beef and 2 pound veal. One chicken used just the breast and a leg. And you cut the onions and put in the oven with a little bit of oil and a couple of pork chops. After they cook, I pour a couple of tablespoons of filled tomato and 5 slices of bread to soak in the same juice the meat.
That's all?
And after I grind, I put a pound of grilled cheese, Romano cheese.
What's the bread soaked in?
Yeah, see?
Soaked in what?
In a juice, I said the meat juice.
Oh.
When you take
I thought
some,
you said you put some wine in it.
No wine, I don't see wine.
Okay.
The meat juice.
Ah.
Next, you grind and put a pound of cheese, Romano cheese, 7 or 8 eggs, depends on the size. And a little dash of cinnamon, salt, and pepper.
And how many raviolis is that going to make?
That, I don't know. When you see, you can count.
Quante.
Right.
And next, you know, when you have to stop the ravioli, you put a dash of cinnamon. Just a dash of cinnamon. And a big bunch of parsley, just to saute with the butter. With the spinach, I saute spinach and parsley, and I grind everything. That's all, huh?
Saturday.
Well, she walked in there, she'd bring a picture. Yeah.
What's your name,
Tom? I don't know why I turned that light on. I thought we were going to be over there.
What kind of bread do you make?
It's called focaccio.
That's cucurella, no?
Focaccio. You hear it?
Focaccio.
Yeah, that's what she said. You didn't hear it.
Okay, maybe you eat a piece.
That's Sicilian bread, isn't it?
No. No, you have to wait a
picture,
yeah.
Huh?
What is
don't
cilantro
on
beef?
Cord.
And celery beef.
No, I'm not. Is this all ready to be rolled out?
Yeah, we're going on machine now.
What's ready to roll?
No, this.
She made a mistake.
What? She made too much
salt? I made some for lasagna. And the next time I made that, that's a pasta of ravioli to me. You have enough?
Oh, yeah.
What are you going to make?
I'll make it the march. And I make some for myself.
more cheese now?
I want to see how much I put it up. Salt and pepper. I put already 7 eggs. You need more. I need more.
Why?
Because it depends on the dough. If the dough is a little bit hard, I have to put more eggs.
Well, how hard is the dough supposed to be?
Nice and moist. You don't know, no dry.
What's that?
Dish of cinnamon, that's all, dish of cinnamon. It's not too much.
You want to buy this recipe, Don? Show the inside of the pot. What do you got in? Oh, are you going to put an egg now? Yeah, okay, wait.
I have to mix first, you know. I have
to see. So that's 10 eggs now?
Eight. I put 6 before. Now I want to see if that's enough. I have to mix with my hands. My hands are quick.
I hope so. What's the name of that dog?
I don't know. Millie.
Well, I should be up higher to see the inside of the pot.
I'm too sharp to see all that.
Yeah, put it there.
Do it to him.
Not
do it.
I think my mother talks funny like Julia Child.
I understand.
That's your
glass of wine out.
I have one little pizza.
Oh.
It's already cooked, Carmel?
Yeah.
Come on,
it's white.
Put over here.
It's not. It's a
cigar.
Come
no
on, Don. Come over here, Don.
Garlic?
And pork salt.
Good for your blood pressure.
Don't serve it to people who've got high blood pressure.
How many eggs is that now?
9.
Like 1 pound of cheese?
Yeah, 1 pound.
Romano
cheese. Sometimes they
cook
different cheese. I put
a Romano. Duck down, well. Did you look in one
when they were
doing? No,
I'd like.
No.
Yes,
just
nice and warm, and that thing. Come on, just keep bringing now on here.
Yeah.
Really
look warm. The newer ones show it in color. There's just a video camera in here that shows you what you're doing. We're doing it in color, but you don't know it. We can zoom there, or we can go this way.
I talk kind of.
Yeah, my mother doesn't talk to me.
What is the English word?
Are you ready to tell what you're doing?
Well,
you
know, how did you make the dough?
Okay, I put 6 cups of flour and 3 semolines. 4 eggs and a little warm water. That's all.
No yeast?
No.
And how long do you leave it set before you roll?
I left it for 1 hour. I like to settle down for 1 hour. Because it can stretch better. I make it small because I can stretch too much in this piece.
Grinding
everything?
I'm going to make
it tonight.
I think she plugged up and made it wrong.
Well, I would.
They make a wrong decision. I like it to make it very steamy, you know, I don't like it steamy.
Can't throw it up in the air?
No, what is it, a pizza?
Are you taking it right now? We were looking at the clothes and I saw this dress and she looked so pretty and I said, no, I don't want to, I'll try it on. And I loved it, and I had no plan to buy it.
You find it, what's the one name? Can make it big because when you cut, you know, the reach over here enough. I like a big.
Thank you. still have a condo, right?
Yeah.
Honolulu?
Yeah.
Because some people are, there's different times now. More people are on it now, I think four can go on it. And then two are coming later, but it doesn't matter.
Once they're over there.
Okay.
Maybe Eastern has all those things again where you can get off and go on.
Oh, unlimited mileage?
Oh,
yeah.
That's a pretty good thing to do.
You know, it's one of the best fares is the Triangle Fair on Pan Am. You can go to New York, Miami, San Francisco for $2.95 round trip.
Get five.
I put the 40,000.
You put it at the top on the filling?
Yeah, I thought that. Mm-hmm. And then I thought, I do with the bus door, you know, for this. The one I think that's maybe more than 50 years old.
Well, it's a sharp piece.
Yeah, I used to watch. Oh, this looks good. Mm-hmm.
When did you buy that?
Hmm?
This wheel, when did you buy it? Recently?
Oh, no, no. You know, when I bought it, when it was done once, I think when I bought the brand of meat, you know, the meat brand, that's the time. I saw it look nice and shiny. I said, look like it's got the good feet.
Thank you.
How do you keep them from sticking together? How do you keep them from sticking together?
If they stick together, that means that probably they have too much water or too much.
Yeah, but they were dry.
I didn't add any trouble. I just put them in a pan of water.
Why don't you get the kind of just grant?
No, bastone, cioè, è rotta da parte, no? Dopo non make it sound.
Are you on top of each other?
No, no, I meant stuff in the booth.
Now tell us what you're doing, Mom. You don't have to. Silent movie.
I put it in a dish, paper dish, and I put it in a freeze. When they freeze, I put it in a sack, plastic sack, and keep it in the dog. Nobody wants to learn. The book is really good. And I can wash and put back. Yeah, I put in a freezer. Take a pan full of water, half pan of water, the big one. And when it starts to boil, you throw the ravioli inside, frozen.
You put any salt in the water?
Put salt in the water, sure. Anybody that knows they have to put water, salt in the water.
They don't know.
Oh, the people that cook the macaroni, they don't know?
Well.
Anyway, when it boils, throw the ravioli. Don't stir too much with the spoon, because now they break.
How long you cook them?
Oh, depends what you like. Maybe 3 minutes, 4 or 5 minutes.
Not 10 minutes.
No. The dough that's too thin for 10 minutes. And if you drain from the colander, put in a dish, put cheese and a gravy. If you don't want to make the gravy anyway.
How long can you keep them in the freezer?
Long you want. They keep long because everything is cooked.
Okay.
That's all you want to know? And two small pork chops. Yeah, lots of fish. I have lots of here. No, I don't want another one.
Pork, beef, chicken, and veal.
And cook.
Spinach. Start with spinach.
Look like a veal. Your spinach
from your yard?
No. I don't want any more of that space.
No?
Okay, you have anything to say? That's better. Too much backlash.
You want to come with us and we could go over to that Chinese restaurant in Lafayette and have lunch?
Across the grade. You're great. I don't even know the maker.
You want to peek around on it?
Mm-hmm.
Are you peeking
that. Am I doing what?
Well, I see it, your hand on it. Where's your head? Peek, Donna.
You don't have it.
No, no, I don't want to peek.
You want me to take a picture of your foot?
Sure. Good size foot. Hard to find shoes for.
Grab that box and those coats and stuff.
This?
Yeah, those boxes and coats and stuff. I don't know. Find my, do you know where my Nas room is?
Well, don't you think someone will open it? Should we just, like, turn on my
head? I guess. And the coat and stuff, and you can put that in my Nas room. Do you know where that is?
In her room? What's the book for?
It's an atlas so she could cut out of it.
Oh. And the purse. I'll move her purse to over there.
Who's is that?
I'll put those in the
Nas room. What?
Do you know where the
keys in the garage is? No, I was looking for that too, so I can put the champagne in the refrigerator.
That's what I was just
going to
do. You mean no one has it?
Uh-uh. Nana has it.
Interview each one of these people before you let the grandmother come.
Oh, wow.
Like Canon camera.
What do you have the sweet piece for? Is it back dark?
Yeah, you know, like her back there.
Mm-hmm.
That's
there.
Right. Yeah.
Just get you on film.
Yeah.
If we come over there, then they'll come cough. Okay.
So you're surprised.
Oh, happy birthday.
Oh, you're welcome. Now you can relax and then you can have some coffee.
I'm making a coffee now. It's done. Everybody, that's a real surprise. And the counter factor took them in the biggest dinner, the rental. And that's when I
you this time.
Yeah, I spread that along.
Yeah, let Carmella cut it. She knows what she's doing.
Yeah,
there.
How old is her now?
I think.
I never did ask you.
Tell her to come out.
You need to repair this kickstand. It sticks out.
Hi, Ann.
Hi, Dad. Come out. Hi, Nana.
Tell Nana to come out.
There you go.
Brian, tell Nana to come out. Show me the flowers.
If you don't want the basket, I'll take the basket when you're all finished with it. If you don't use it.
You want to get my purse for me?
Mom, it's right here.
Oh, I guess.
Why didn't you try the one on, you think? Here's one.
That's pretty cool. Yeah.
That's 14 and a half. All of these are 14 and a half. This is polyester. Here, I'll just let you hold it, and then after, you're going to try them on.
Yeah, I try them on.
And here's another one.
Uh-huh. That's what I want.
Don't get too excited, because you don't want you to have a heart attack.
You never get excited.
Here's another one.
Yeah, that's cool. It's for the thing. Oh, yeah. I know,
like,
I pick one.
It's like going to the store.
I have to pick up.
Yeah.
You pick up one, but if you like more, you can buy them.
Oh, yeah.
I mean,
one.
If you want extra, you don't have to.
Yeah, no, because
I charged all of them.
This is pretty cool.
You like that color?
Mm-hmm.
And this is a dressy dress.
One?
This is for a dress. Dress up.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty, huh?
Yeah, this maybe I take the black one because I don't have black. I like this kind. You know, I tried one yesterday, but they don't have
the
size.
The
See, they don't have no dress.
The most.
Brian likes that one the best.
So, okay, now you're going to go try them on, and then you come out one at a time.
Okay, I model.
And I'll help you. And here's your card. I didn't put
Thank
them in
you.
A box, because to put five
no,
boxes
no,
would
no,
have
no.
not been too small.
Can
you
get
my
card? Yeah, yes to me. Thank
you.
Welcome. How many when
you said she's 12 and a half now, but this is 16 and a half.
Yeah.
Why did you buy a 16 and a half? You've always been 14 and a half.
No, they don't have 14 and a half, they don't have 12 and a half, they have just that. But that's
you always bought 14 and a half.
Yeah, but dresses
before.
Are in different sizes. It's
that's
not
too big.
Different model, they fit different.
That's
true. Just some small over here.
Small over there, the thing is too long.
Yeah, the color's nice.
It's a nice color, but it's too long.
Well,
you can always have it.
The lady, she shocked me too yesterday.
No, you can always have it. It's too big, right? Right, like in the sleeves.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But it's
okay,
pretty
well, we'll try another. We
Yeah, I do like the model, though.
I can model. What's all the model?
That's a pretty dress.
Yeah.
You like that? That's pretty, yeah. That's more your
problem.
Okay.
With higher heels, it might look better. Stand up on your tiptoes.
No, I don't
well, you can wear it with those shoes.
Do you have any black shoes?
Oh, yeah. These, that's Alice's shoes. You know, like,
what about the length of the sleeve?
I can use white. I can use black.
No, it's a pretty dress.
It's all polyester.
Mm-hmm. What am I going to do?
Lame.
Brian and I are going to go, oh, I love that dress.
Well, come out. Why are you behind the wall?
Walk this way.
Oh, walk this way. Okay.
Why are you standing back there, Mom?
I was just waiting for your dad.
God, I love this dress. It's pretty.
That's pretty color, yeah.
Yeah, that's prettier than I thought, but
you
gotta have a...
The black one, you like the
dark, you gotta have a dark slip.
No, I like that black one.
You like that one, Brian?
That's I like the black one best. You like the black and white of Phil?
Yeah.
You like
it's
it?
It's pretty colors, but it's
pretty
too big,
for me. It's
too big in the sleeve.
See? I need the look.
Yeah, but it's pretty color.
More than an inch over here. That's just one over here.
Why?
The sleeves are too long.
I think I have to think of the black. Can you like that?
Yeah, I like
so
that.
How old are you today?
Who?
How old are you?
84 today. Want to see? I want to show you the certificate.
Last year, 85.
She's getting a dress in front of the camera. Better go get a dress in there.
Yeah.
So the knees were 14 and a half and they were all too big. I can imagine the 16. What do you think?
Yeah, I think that's good length.
That's about right. 2 inches, I think.
Yeah. I like that dress.
Me too.
Yeah, it's pretty. So, she finally found a good dress. Is that your card?
I don't like to read.
Yeah, can you read it without your glasses?
I guess so.
Wait, I'll get the cake while you're taking pictures if you want a cake.
Right now.
And the love. Thank you, Mom, for memories and the love.
I don't hear it.
Thank you for being Mom, love, child's pet. This I can read because that's too small. You read for long, it's a little bit.
Where? Right here? There are so many memories connected with you, Mom. Throughout life, your love has been a source of comfort and support. Love, Charles Pat.
Okay, thank you.
Very
Mom.
Nice, Charles.
Thank Here's you, the cake. You. This is from that same place where I got your cake last year for your birthday. This is...
Yeah, but we're going to eat it again, though.
Well, we'll have to have a slice now, then, I
Maybe
suppose.
Maybe tonight, or... Okay, well, hold it so I can get a quid.
But tell her what kind of cake it is.
This is made from fresh lemon. This is not artificial.
That's come over here closer.
That's real.
This is from Hansel and Gretel.
Oh, that's a great place to go
last
night.
Yeah.
Get Swedish fish.
Do you go there?
Yeah.
It's
I
didn't
fall asleep until like 5:30 this morning.
Same
me.
I haven't
How come you can't? Or you don't want to, I guess.
Well, I don't know.
Very nice. Hold it next to your face.
No. Okay. Happy birthday. So you haven't even had breakfast. See, we were going to take you out for
breakfast.
We're going to take you to lunch. And you said you don't feel good, so now.
No, that's the gas. I don't know if I eat to be better. I don't know. In fact, a little while ago, I said, maybe I take a slice of toast and I feel better.
Well, why don't you make some coffee and we'll have a piece of cake and coffee.
Well, I don't know. Coffee.
Okay.
Your stomach is upset. Coffee isn't
good. Hey, Brian, you...
Make it the espresso.
No.
Get the tomatoes now. Gilroy.
Okay.
Nana wants to make some more tomatoes, yeah. E la sotana. E
cas.
Ca.
I don't care. Come back in there.
Salam. Guard. We got. And Gilroy. On so the directions are that we go down 101 to take the 10th Street Gilroy Pacheco Pass East Road. You go about a mile and a half. It's past the garlic plant, and then you turn right on Fraser Lakes Road and go to a green warehouse, which is about a mile down that road on the right-hand side. They're remodeling a house just to the left of the warehouse that they moved on. Because it's tomatoes. Getting ready for whatever.
Place and I cut and I and to take the seeds out, squeeze and put in a box with the towels and let it drain. You put a little bit of salt. In the morning you put in and a pipe and let it cook for a long, long time. When almost they're done, I press with the
machine. How much long, long time? You mean a couple hours?
More than a couple hours. You pass from machine, and if you put the sauce on top of the gas again in the pipe, in the gas electric, and put a sweet basil. Next, when they really cook, you put it in a hot jar. I put the jar in the oven, they keep it hot.
Yeah.
And if I fill it up in the jar and in a cloth. Next, and I cover it with towels. And after that, in the morning, I check up if some leads go up. And I take the ring out. And after I put it in the garage.
And what kind of lids you like?
A bowl.
No care.
That's the best I like.
Okay.
That's all.
Okay.
And we disciplined every morning.